So I have this really pretty table runner that I really love. And it's got some matching chair colors. But I want to be able to do more table runners. I'm going to use this table runner as my pattern. And I'm going to make this as a table runner for the 4th of July. So I sewed it inside out first and then I turned it over, and now I'm creating a little lip right outside just to keep it from scrunching up. And the ends. And I'll be done. Super simple. Still have to do this side too. And there it is. Sparkly red, white, and blue. The new table runner. Now I gotta get new chair covers. Maybe make some chair covers. But see, I just, after I sewed it inside out, and then I did a lip, and then sewed that lip.